Hello students, how are you? I know you must be feeling really bored, but let's utilize this free time to learn some art and craft. I will teach you to make handmade cards. You can make some thank you cards and distribute them to the community helpers with the help of your parents to say that thank you for all the good work and hard work they are doing to keep us safe. So let's start it.
Materials required: plastic crayons, sketch pens, one rectangle white paper, two square white papers, scale, pencil and eraser, pair of scissors, and a glue stick.
Now, take a square white paper and fold it from middle. With the help of a scale, cut the paper in two parts. Now, take the first half and again fold it from the middle. And again, cut it. So now, using the two square papers and cutting them, you would have four each, that is eight small square papers. Now let's get. Now fold it from middle. Again another fold, and now the third fold. Now, using your pencil, draw a semicircle. Now, using a pair of scissors, cut the paper and see, a beautiful flower is ready. Now do the same with the rest of the papers.
See, your eight beautiful flowers are ready. Now let's
color it. Prepare, draw a border using the sketch pen. You can use any color which you would love to do. I have taken pink color sketch pen.
Your beautiful paper flower.
One of the flower in your hand and cut one of the petal. Be careful when you use scissors. Yes, that's right. Do the same with the rest of the flowers.
See, your flowers would look like this. Now, please follow the instructions.
One of the flower and your glue stick.
Turn your flower upside down. Put a glue stick and stick carefully. Do the same with the rest of your flowers.
All your flowers are ready. Allow them to dry. Till then, we'll now take one of the flower and fold it from the middle. Take another flower. Make sure you use different colors and stick that flower with one of the petal. Fully stick the glue. And stick your flower in the middle of your card. Press it hard. I have given a border using a scale and a pencil, and I have written a note thank you, because I am making this card to thank the community workers who are at the moment risking their life to make sure we are safe in our houses. Your card is ready. See how it looks. You can decorate your card with whatever material you have got. You can also stick stars, smileys, and make it more colorful and decorative. I hope you liked it and you would surely try this at home. Thank you. Our cards are ready. Look how beautiful they look. I have prepared one more card with slightly different idea. I have used a Amul candy stick to stick my card. And I have prepared a ladybug, and I have stuck a U-pin beside so that I can use this ladybug to close my card. You can also make different cards using your own ideas. I hope you liked the video.